corner. Up the racetrack a little bit, Matt Tiff's going to try to drive in there to get to his inside.
And like I said, he just
got together.
Looks like these cars are glued, but it just takes somebody to touch one of these bumpers in the wrong way,
especially
when you're in the corner
of the racetrack.
You can do it on a straight.
Open up a little bit of
hole. As long as your steering wheel is straight.
You thought was there, and then you see right here the contact.
Doesn't take a whole lot to get him sideways.
Really is a tight.
That's
very unusual to see a car flip that late.
You've got to respect everybody, and